Galante wasn't lying. He called in a few favors and arranged for me to get out early. Knocked almost 4 years off my sentence. Now, Joe used to come visit me and, you know, kind of fill me in on what was happening on the outside. But I tell you, as soon as I walked out of that prison gate, it was like a whole new world.
Vito!
Hey, you break out of jail?
Ah, jeez, good to see you in regular clothes and on the right side of the bars again. Welcome home. Come on in, come in, come in.
Man, I tell you, lots changed since I went away.
Yeah, I guess it has. And hey, it ain't much, but I hooked you up with a nice little apartment, just like you
Thanks.
Said. Now I got a surprise for you. We're going out tonight to celebrate, and I'm going to introduce you to somebody.
Yeah, sounds good to me.
You're going to need a little cash so you can get things going again. I got a piece for you, too, if you want it. Ah, here. Always comes in handy. So, what do you want to do now that you're a free man?
Hey, what do you think? I want to go back to working with you again.
All right. I was worried they might have turned you straight in there.
I actually met a lot of people and learned a lot while I was on the inside. I had a much better idea of how things work now.
Good thing, because I wasn't exactly sitting around on my ass while you was in there. Don't worry, though. I'll show you the ropes, like always.
All right. Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go.
Jesus, I didn't expect you to be raring to go like this, but what the hell? Come on, let's go see your new place. Jeez, I thought you was going to be a no-show. Not bad. Nice material.
Thanks. So, what's the plan for tonight?
You'll find out. A friend of mine's coming to pick us up. I met him when you was on your little vacation. And show him some respect. He's kind of an important guy.
Oh, yeah?
You'll see in a minute. Here he comes.
Hey, Joe.
Hey, Eddie.
Here I
How's
am.
It going?
Not too bad. Not too bad. What, this your buddy?
Yeah. This is my pal, Vito. Vito, this here is a good friend of mine, Eddie Scarpa.
Nice to meet you, Eddie.
Same here, Vito. Okay, fellas. I'm dying for a drink. Let's go. So I talked to Leo Galante about you, Vito. He said you were a real stand-up guy, and he told me all about the shit that Clemente tried to pull on you guys. But between you and me, why'd you get into that line of work? I mean, we all got our reasons.
Well,
Yeah.
I don't want to end up like my old man.
Oh, no. Yeah.
Look, I figure nobody's gonna help me, so I gotta help myself.
You do. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. Scram, baby. So, Vito, listen. I work for Carlo Falcone, and we're looking to expand our operation. Joe's been working for us for a while now, and since you're a friend of his, we'd like to extend that offer to you as well. What do you say?
Yeah, sure, I'm interested.
All right, let's drink to it. Here's to you guys.
All right.
And to a bright future together.
Touching down.
I can't be drinking too much tonight. I got some business to take care of.
You had a plan in morning 1922. You let other women make a fool of you. Why don't you do right? Like some other men do.
Really?
Carlo's a real smart guy. He's into, astrology.
You mean astronomy?
Fuck you, you fucking cum dumpster.
Sorry, ladies. Looks like I gotta get going.
Shut your goddamn pie hole. If you wanna use your mouth.
You fellas ready to go?
Yeah, let's go. Hey, get up, Joe!
If you had prepared 20 years ago, you wouldn't be a wanting out of
the store. Hey, ho, ho, ho. I'm going home.
I'm really going here.
Good night, you whores. All right, we're here.
Vito, go pop the trunk.
Is that a joke? That's great. That's just great. Yeah.
God damn it, no shoes. Jesus Christ.
Fucking Christ almighty. How long this guy been in here, Eddie?
Just a couple days.
You're gonna have to get him out of there, Vito.
That's just great.
I can't handle the smell.
Some fucking welcome home this is.
Hey, mother. Hey, here's a hole. Right here. Dump him in.
Finally, done. Okay, now who's gonna bury him?
What?
I give me a minute to get a hold of myself. Can you just do it? Every time I get a whiff of the guy, makes me have to puke. And Eddie's not gonna be any help here.
Fine, whatever.
Hey, fellas. How about a little music, eh?
You gotta be kidding me.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to
This wasn't supposed to be part of your homecoming party, but it's nice out here, ain't it? Well, I ain't been in the woods for a while.
Yeah, you won't be liking it so damn much after I smack you with this shovel.
Sorry, Vito. Not exactly the best way to end the night, huh? But thanks. I owe you one, big time. Leave Eddie's car here so he can get home in the morning.
You're a good man, Vito. I'll settle up with you tomorrow. Hey, you coming in for some drinks?
It's 3 a.m. Shut the hell up!
Hey, shut up, you whore! Come on!
You had enough, Eddie. You're going to bed. Come on. I'll call you tomorrow, Vito. Good night.
What the fuck?
Hey, Vito, rise and shine!
Jesus! Marty, stop fucking yelling, will you? My head's killing me.
Oh. Sorry, Joey.
Stop calling me fucking Joey. What the hell's wrong with you? Vito, come on down!
Jesus Christ. What now?
Now we take care of our customers. These guys here buy in bulk from us. Come with me. Okay, climb up and hand me the goods.
What you selling, Mac?
You buying or just window shopping?
Maybe.
We're selling smokes. $2 a carton, $100 a crate.
I'll make you a deal. You fuck over 10 cartons, and maybe we'll let you and your buddy get out of here in one piece.
Hey, look, pal. How about you get back in your cute little car with your little friends there, and I'll pretend I never seen you. Sound good?
You don't get it, do you, you fat motherfucker? This is our turf, and it's gonna cost you to operate here. Now pay up.
You're the one who doesn't get it. You have any idea who you're talking to? One last chance. You walk away now and...
Yeah, I'll tell you who I'm talking to. A fat two-bit fucking dago door-to-door salesman hawking stolen cigarettes on my turf. And it's time to close up shop, asshole. Okay, boys. I think it's time for a fire sale. Shit. Joe! Oh, fuck. What do you say now, Porky?
What do I gotta say?
That's what I gotta say.
Come on! Hop in that car and let's go!
Hey, Steve.
Hey.
Hey, guys. Marty? What are you doing here?
Hey, Joe. I'm going with you on this one.
Steve needed help. He said I could come along.
Steve, isn't this,
Kid's gotta learn sometime.
Okay, why are we here, Steve, huh? The guys we're looking for are all headed to the foundry.
This is where they usually meet, so we'll start here, then head over to the foundry to finish the job.
And, why'd you volunteer to help us?
Those bastards trashed my cousin's car. They robbed him and knocked out three of his teeth.
Yeah, those fucking assholes. They make problems all over the city. But just
shut up, kid. I'm talking here. So, like the Bible says, an eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth. And, well, we'll just start with this joint.
So what's the plan?
First, we're gonna trash this place.
And how are we gonna do that?
With this. Go ahead, boys.
Hey, come on, guys.
Now, you can either help us or stay out of our way.
Let's go teach these fuckers a lesson.
What the fuck was that?
Hey, how'd you get in here?
Followed the fucking yellow brick road. Next.
Ha, nice one.
You fuckers are dead.
Joe, watch out!
Thanks, kid.
Shit, they got guns! Let them have it!
Stay sharp,
Joe. Don't be so gentle, boys.
What are you scared, asshole? Ah.
Shit, let's go,
man. You're terrible. Fine, get around behind. You're gonna leave some for me, asshole. Kiss your ass goodbye.
Go, Vito. All right, Vito, here we go. It's fucking over.
Thank you.
Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble.
Going in!
Bring it on,
you okay?
Cheese.
We'll get him.
This is strange.
Oh my God, he's dead.
They teach you that in the army? Back me up, Vito.
Me, asshole!
Way to go, Vito! You okay?
Nah, just graze me.
Dust. Oh, that's the best you got.
You got this coming, asshole.
Up on my back. Let's go, Vito.
Listen, this got way out of hand. Eddie's not gonna be too happy.
Eddie'll be fine. What are we gonna do? Just let him kill us? These fucking dirtbags won't be bothering nobody no more.
What now, Steve?
Now I'm gonna go home and see if that castor oil's working. I've been blocked up for weeks. I'll see yous later.
Joy, Joe and I still got a lot of work to do. We'll catch you later.
Shit, where are we gonna get the 2 G's for Eddie?
You got any idea how much a car like this goes for?
Damn, Vito, you're a genius. These babies ain't cheap, right? I bet Derek would give us at least a grand for that one. All right, I gotta drive this baby over to Derek's. I'll meet you back at the Falcon.
Sounds like a plan. I'll see you at the bar. Is the money.
Well, that's a fucking relief. Stupid fucking junkies. Now they know their place. Good work, boys. Here's your cut.
Thanks, Eddie. So, you need anything else from us today, or is that it? I got something I gotta take care of.
No, 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 that's all for today. I'll call you if I need anything.
Mm-hmm.